Okay, another Saturday. This time I'm up at Mount Buffalo. Just doing a short walk called the Ladies Bath near Robbins Falls. Promises to be very easy. 1.2k, so I'm all set up for it. I've got my hiking Havaianas on. You never know. You never know, I might even be able to go for a paddle. We'll see how we go, eh? Thinking that's the upper reaches of your Robin Pool. Made it up here. Pretty easy walk really. Having said that, I reckon it's one that driving up Mount Buffalo and there's been a bit of rain. Definitely worth stopping in here and checking this out. It's pretty amazing. There's even a nice swimming hole about halfway down the track, halfway up. I don't think I can talk, I think it's too much noise down there. I'll put it on video anyway. Okay, I'm just about to get back to the car park. I don't think I'm going to pull the GoPro out there now. I'm still a bit gun shy about talking in front of people. This is a really easy walk. I'll probably be about 1.4k's, I'm guessing. Probably about 90 metres of climbing. There's a little bit of climbing, there's a lot of steps up to the last lookout, but even if you go to the, I think it's Ladies Bath Falls, that's very pretty and that's pretty easy, that's even easier. So yeah, if you're up on Mount Buffalo, check it out, it's worth it.